keep coming home for college. Me and my cat are like really really intense. It's been like intense ever since I left home for high school, because like every time I come home my cat kind of like just ignores me, like, bitch, where you've been? And then he gets really attached, and then I leave again, and then he hangs out on my bed and is sad.
He remembers you.